Now let us solve a numerical on compound gear train. Now what is the difference between simple gear train and compound gear train? In compound gear train, on a single shaft, number of gears are mounted, A, B or C. But on simple gear train, on this shaft, only one gear is mounted. Now let us read the statement carefully. A compound gear train consists of four gears. How many gears are there? Four gears are there. A, B, C and D. These four gears are there. They have 20, 30, 40 and 60 teeth respectively. A is fitted on a driver shaft and D is fitted on driven shaft. Means A is a driver and D is a driven. Now accordingly we need to prepare the diagram. B and C are compound gear trains. Matlab B and C are mounted on same shaft. Let us say it as a B and this as a C. As these two are mounted on same shaft. Or you can say this as a B and this as a C. Then B meshes with A. B is going to be meshed with A. Means as I have said here B, this is nothing but A. And C meshes with D. As this is C, this will be D. If A rotates at 180 rpm, means NA is equal to 180 rpm, we need to calculate how much is the value of ND. And for that, what they have given? They have given the values of teeth. A has 20 teeth, B has 30 teeth, C has 40 and D has 60 teeth. Once again, as we are knowing that the relation between the number of teeth and the speed of gear, TA upon TB is equal to NB upon NA. Go on putting the values. TA is 20, TB is 30, that is equal to NB, we are not knowing, and NA, that is 180 rpm. Here I will get NB is equal to we will get 140 rpm after solving this. Now as this B and C gear are mounted on same shaft, we can write NB is equal to NC, and how much is the value of NB? 140 rpm. And as these are two compound gears, C will also rotate at same speed. Now we are knowing that the C is meshed with gear D, therefore once again we are knowing that relation between number of teeth TC upon TD and speed of the gear, that is equal to ND upon NC. Go on putting the values. TC is 40, TD is 60, that is equal to ND upon NC is how much? 140. Therefore I will get ND is equal to 80 rpm. Here just calculate this value correctly. 20 multiplied by 180 divided by 30, it might come around 120. Sorry, here also it will be 120. And finally I will get ND is equal to 80 rpm. Let us solve one more numerical on compound gear trains. Now let us read the statement carefully. A compound gear train consists of 6 gears. Which are those? A, B, C, D, E and F. The number of teeth on those gears are given 20, 30, 40, 50, 60 and 70. Now let us prepare the figure. A is fitted to the first shaft and meshed with B. A is meshed with B. Then B and C are mounted to the second shaft. Matlab, on this shaft, two gears are mounted, gear B and gear C. Then B and C are fitted to second shaft. C is meshed with D. There is a connection between C and D. डी एंड ई आर माउंटेड ऑन और आर फिटेड टू द थर्ड शाफ्ट. डी एंड ई, दिस डी एंड ई आर माउंटेड ऑन थर्ड शाफ्ट एंड ई इज मेश्ड विथ एफ. ई इज मेश्ड विथ एफ विच इज फिक्स्ड टू अनदर शाफ्ट. इफ द स्पीड ऑफ अ ड्राइविंग गियर, ड्राइविंग गियर इज इन नथिंग बट वॉट ड्राइवर, इज 210 RPM. Means what they have given, NA is equal to 210 RPM, that is given. Then find the speed of gear F. I need to calculate NF is equal to how much. Now let us go step by step. The gear A is meshed with gear B. Write that relation as TA upon TB is equal to NB upon NA. Go on putting the values. A is having how many tits? 20 divided by B is having 30 tits, that is equal to NB upon NA is 210. Therefore, I will get NB is equal to 140 RPM. As B and C are mounted on same shaft, therefore I can write NB is equal to NC, that is equal to 140 RPM. Next, as this C is connected to or meshed with gear D, I can write TC upon TD is equal to ND upon NC. Go on putting the values. How much is the value of TC? TC is 40, D is 50, that is equal to ND, we are not knowing, NC is 140. Means I will get ND is equal to 112 RPM. As this D and E are mounted on same shaft, means I can write ND is equal to NE is equal to 112 RPM, and this E is connected to this F, is what I can write as TE upon TF is equal to NF upon NE. Go on putting the values. TE is how much? 60 upon TF is 70 is equal to NF upon NE is how much? 112. Therefore, I will get NF is equal to 96 RPM.